Ladies and gentlemen, we live in the greatest country in the world, with freedom like none other. To honor